Good afternoon, everyone. This is your lovely good old neighbor, Nicky, composing to an old ton of our fans that one year. And Dino 75 had been depressed this morning because honestly, his live stream was really lackluster because some people out there all bully that director who made Jurassic World Dominions and Jurassic World Fallen Kingdom, which honestly, a bully filmmaker is not the right thing to do, people. People, you need to grow up, okay? You need to grow up, stop acting like a child, and just accept that was his mistake, because it's his mistake, you know better, but at least he's apologized, and at least he's a really great man. But in the Dino 75 live stream, because I was I was in his live stream, but I had to leave early because it was too much for me, because I have too many people talking in the live stream, and they all bullying kind Jurassic World Dominions, and they and honestly, there was bullying kind in any kind of movie, and I was like, okay, that's it. I'm leaving this live stream, because honestly, his Thanksgiving live stream, this has got to be one of the worst live stream I have ever seen in my life, because number one, we have too many people talking, and second of all, I just heard Cold Water, which is a last name from Warner Brothers, so Cold Water was, honestly, not just him, a lot of people in his, in the Dino 75 live stream, or bully the filmmaker who made Jurassic World Dominions. And I'm just gonna say right now, honestly, if you don't like Jurassic World Fallen Kingdom and Dominions, honestly, that's fine. It's your opinion. But going overboard, like bully him, dude, that's not the right thing to do. Violent is not the answers, okay? Violent is not the answer, people. Come on, man. Honestly, guys, even I'm not a fan of. Sorry, I'm stuttering. Back with saying, sorry, guys. Even I am not a fan of Fallen Kingdom, and honestly, I just heard Dino 75 call that movie on his best movie of 2018. But for me, we already know that the Avengers: Infinity War will always be my favorite movie of 2018. No, not Spider-Verse, because Spider-Verse is my second favorite. But the Avengers: Infinity War is a much better 2018 movie than Fallen Kingdom. But going overboard while boycotting the movie, that's not the right thing to do. And we can't forget the newer movie came out this year, which is Jurassic World Dominion, which I'm gonna get that movie for DVD for Christmas. So yeah. And sorry, guys, and honestly, if you're not a fan of his filmmaker, I recommend you don't watch his film. It's simple as it is, and honestly, just give me a favor. Just do not bully him. I know he's made his mistake. I understand that. I understand that. I get it, because he made Fallen Kingdom, which I was really disappointed because that movie have not the same style, just like the first Jurassic World movie, because I think Jurassic World is a much better movie than Fallen Kingdom. And honestly, guys, if you don't like Jurassic World Dominions, I recommend you don't watch it and stick to the, extended edition. Honestly, just don't boycott the movie. Just don't bully him, because honestly, bully filmmaker is not the right thing to do. Honestly, you're not Jimmy, you're not Ryan, and you're not Gigu Gamer. Just use your common sense. It's that simple, okay? Just use your common sense. Just be grateful. You got the Jurassic World movie. You got Fallen Kingdom. We got Dominions. We got the first movie. If you don't want to watch those movies, I recommend you watch Jurassic Park. At least Jurassic Park is not a boycott movie. But Jurassic World is a boycott movie. So just don't watch it. Just watch Jurassic World. Just watch Jurassic Park. That's all I got said. I'm disappointed for you people. So let's hope Dino 75 will make some war in his live stream. So if you come, if you guys come in the Dino 75 live stream, he will make so many war, and I cannot wait for his war. So yeah. And sorry, guys. And honestly, we need justice for him, because he deserves more justice, more than bully. Honestly, you're not in high school. And honestly, he is not a bad person. He's a really good person. And yes, I know. Yes, people. I know he did something bad in the past, But that was in the past, people. You need to move on. You mean move on, man. You mean move on. And I'm probably people saying, oh, why you saying that then, Amber Heard and J.K. Rowling? Honestly, I refuse to defend those two people because those two people know better and they are absolutely wrong to do that. But the director who made this movie, honestly, it's not his mistake. The same thing with Rian Johnson, which is the same director who directs the Star Wars The Last Jedi and Knife Out movies. So yeah, and Knife Out too, don't forget that. Which is The Glass Onion. Do not spoil that movie. I haven't seen it because it won't come out until on December 23rd. So yeah. The bottom line is, overall, people, stop bullying the filmmaker. I know it's his mistake, but just accept him. Just watch his film. Honestly, as simple as it is, do not watch Jurassic World Dominion. Do not watch Fallen Kingdom. Just go watch the first movie. Just go watch Jurassic Park. At least those movies are not always toxic. And honestly, this video is for Dino 75. Dino 75, I'm on your side now. Because I'm getting sick and tired of people filming. I'm getting sick and tired of people bully filmmaker. And Dino 75, if you're watching this, can you make a video of this? That would be pretty epic. Just honestly, just like your style, what ends up happening to that one win, which is your best video yet. Hope that video will be way better. And yeah, up your video called Top 10 Worst Disney Movie of All Time. Yeah, I probably took Frozen 2 and Encanto and all the Disney movies take it way too seriously. But anyway, for the bottom, honestly, the bottom of my heart, guys. Honestly, even you don't care about this movie, I do not care. I'm still gonna stick with the Jurassic World movies, including the first movie, Fallen Kingdom, which is the disappointing, which I go to rest, and my favorite Jurassic World movie, which is Ned and Dominions. And I can understand that Dino 75 do not like Dominions, think it's disappointing, but that movie had the same style, just like the first movie. At least the kid from the first movie is not in this movie, in this franchise. Thank God, because it was annoying. So, hey guys, if you like this video, hit the subscribe button, turn on notifications, and share with your favorite whole family. So, if you guys are part of this, I recommend you stay away from it. Just don't watch this film. It's simple as it is. Do not watch this film, and go watch a way better movie than Jurassic World. Just go watch Jurassic Park. Do not watch Jurassic World. Honestly, do not watch Jurassic Park 3. That is honestly one of the worst Jurassic movies I have ever seen in my life, and that movie is a piece of dog shit. So, hey guys, I see you next time. It's all I can teach you to. Stop bullying him, and absolutely do not bully Chris Pratt. Honestly, even Chris Pratt is in this franchise, but just do not bully him just because he's in this franchise. Grow up, people. You hear me? Grow the heck up.